Hello, everyone. Welcome to tenorshare channel. Today, we are going to solve a common problem, forgetting the unlock password of Samsung mobile phone. Have you ever experienced such a scene? You are in a hurry to use your mobile phone, but suddenly, you find that you can't remember the password. It's very anxious, right? Don't worry, today I will teach you several effective and simple unlocking methods. Whether you have forgotten the pattern lock, PIN code, password, or even fingerprint, you can find a suitable solution. Method 1. Using Google Find My Device to unlock the phone. To unlock your Samsung using this method, the Samsung needs to be linked to a Google account. First, go to Google Find My Device. Sign in with the Google account linked to your locked Samsung phone. Select your Samsung phone from the list of devices. Click the Factory Reset Device option. Confirm the reset. Wait patiently for a while. The reset process takes about 5 minutes. After the reset is complete, you will need to complete some basic setup. Your phone will be wiped clean and the PIN code will be removed. This method is ideal if you need a quick and free solution, but it will cause all the data in your phone to be lost. Method 2, using 4U key for Android to unlock the phone. If you want to unlock the phone and are willing to use third-party software, 4U key for Android is a great choice. First, download and install 4U key for Android from the link below the video. Connect your locked Samsung phone to the computer. Open the 4U key software. Choose Remove Screen Lock. Choose your phone brand. Click Start to remove the screen lock. Wait patiently for a while. Follow the software instructions to put your Samsung into recovery mode. Press and hold the volume down and power buttons until the device turns off. Press and hold the volume up and power button until the Samsung logo appears. This process takes a long time. Please be patient. Then, you will enter the recovery mode interface. Use the volume button to select the wipe data / factory reset option, and use the power button to confirm the option. Select factory data reset. Wait patiently for a while. Select the wipe cache partition option and confirm it. Finally, confirm the reboot system now option. This process takes a long time. Please be patient. Wait for the reboot to complete. Your PIN code or other forms of password will be removed from the phone. If you forgot your Google account password or you are not logged into your Google account, I recommend you to use 4U key. Now you have mastered two ways to unlock Samsung phones. Whether you have forgotten your lock screen password, pattern, PIN code, or your fingerprint cannot be used, you can use Google Find My Device and 4U key Android to solve the problem of forgetting your password. If you think this video is helpful to you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with friends in need. See you next time